Hey, check it out. The famous 63rd Modena Spyder California GT. Ferris Bueller, day off. This wasn't here during the week, but it is here now. They got on display. It's going off tomorrow. It's going to be auctioned off. Probably going to bring in big bucks because it's a movie car driven by, what's his name? How about that? Ferris Bueller's day off. There's a Ferrari. Goes off on auction tomorrow. DanoLive got you covered. Hey, look at this. Ferris Bueller's day off car right there. We need Ferris Bueller driving in though. Well, look at there. This is good, right? Ferris got you in a ton of trouble. How about that? That's gonna go across the block in a while. How about that? Down live here in the staging lanes. Ferrari Modena. Get the star who let Ferris take the car out and play hooky that day. He's gonna wheel it in. Be behind the wheel. How cool. She must not saw the movie. DanoLive bringing you complete behind the scenes coverage here at Barrett-Jackson. Ferris Bueller's day off car is going to go across the block in probably about an hour and a half. In the meantime, let's go get another angle. Yeah. And a lot. You almost did a Ferris. It's a movie star car, Ferris Bueller, day off.
vehicle was not in the printed catalog. 1963 Modena Spyder California Ferris Bueller's Day Off. This is the hero car from that iconic movie Ferris Bueller's Day Off. This is serial number GTC001 Modena Spyder California, built by Modena Design and Development. A total of three cars were built for the film by Modena Design. This is GTC001 and has received a recent body on restoration by Modena Design founder, powered by a 427 cubic V8 engine, fed by a 750 CFM Demon 4-barrel carburetor atop an Edelbrock Performer RPM intake manifold and aluminum heads. It's all made into a TKO 500 5-speed manual transmission. Iconic movie car here, ladies and gentlemen. 1963 Modena Spyder California Ferris Bueller's Day Off.
We've got a gentleman here that knows all about it. He knows more about this car than anybody else. Introduce yourself, sir. Well, I'm going to have you and tell him what you did and why this car is so cool.
Thanks so much. I'm Neil Plaster. I'm the president of Modena Design. I actually designed this car and built it in 1984. This is car number one. So it's the first car that was ever built. It is probably the best Modena that's ever been built. We did a total restoration over 2 years. So now it's got almost 550 horsepower, 427 Ford motor in it, brand new 5-speed QA1 suspension. It'll be totally redone. This car was the hero car from Ferris Bueller's Day Off, so it did have the most movie time of any of the cars. There were literally, only 2.5 cars. The one that went out the window at the end is not really considered a car. So. I think it actually did get restored. It's in New Zealand right now. But this is car one. This is the car that had the most moving time, and it's a little bit of history.
Thanks. I hit it on that 350.
Thank you.
360, 370. I hit it on 370 pounds in on it.